Hello, people. Hello. Welcome to another week of Delina's Wine Reviews. I'm Nadil.
Ina.
Welcome, welcome. So this week, actually, all right, you talk about the wine. I'll do it my pouring because I am a gentleman.
Okay.
And I pour for you.
Wait, talk about my glasses. They are mustaches.
Oh, look at the mustache glasses. So cute. So, what do I say? What
else do I say about them? Something. I don't know. Maybe like a dolly over there.
It's a glass with a mustache. See?
Yeah, but you'll know not to drink from my stallion. Jeez. Okay, so we have Palacio del Conde. It's a Tempranillo, so it's a Spanish wine. Came from Macy's Wine Cellar. And it's $14. And we have decanted it for 16 minutes.
16?
No, okay. Like 60.
Sorry.
I'm not that foreign. I'm exotic.
All right, guys. Here goes another week. Let's check this out. Would you say what kind is this? Is this Malbec? Is this
the
Malbec?
I thought you were talking about mustache. This is a glass with a mustache on it.
Relax.
This is a Tempranillo. It's a Spanish wine.
Ooh, fancy. Never even heard of that.
Tempranillo.
They still say it. Oh, it's in the book. Oh, look. Oh, the wine folly book. Wine folly.
Oh, I'm sure they got it.
Tempranillo.
Cheers. Cheers.
Ladies first. And this one. Switch it up all the time. I'm gonna say ladies first, and then next week I'm not gonna do it. And I'll be like, why didn't you let her go first? Go first.
I'm kind of disappointed. I don't know. I mean, it's not bad, but it's not good. It's like a weird aftertaste. Macy's Wine Cellar has been disappointing me lately.
You want your review?
Oh,
I think they are waiting on their toes.
Yeah, I'm sure. I'll take a 4.8.
Man.
Tough crowd today.
And why do you give it a 4.8, ma'am?
No, it just has like a weird aftertaste. And the color is very nice, but I don't know.
Okay. Cool. Check it out, guys. I am gonna go with 6.9. Yep. It's actually good. See, this is the type of wine I like. See, look at the color. See how dark that is? I like that. You know what that means? It has good flavor. Guess what? This has good flavor. The only downfall is that it's a little dry. That's it. It's the only downfall. Give me something else.
No, maybe because it's not as smooth as I thought it was going to be. But I think as I'm drinking it, it is getting a little bit better.
You got to take your first score.
I didn't say it was going to be a 6.9. Relax.
That is our review. Until next wine. See you guys.